go outside. Sometimes I like to run and hide, but I know all the time, you are with me, always with me, because wherever I go, I know wherever I go, wherever I go, I know God is with me, wherever I go, I know wherever I go, wherever I go, I know God is with me, whoa, 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 with me, whoa, 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 with me, he's whoa, 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 with me, God is with me.
When I am playing in my room, it doesn't matter what I do, 'cause I know all the time, yeah, all the time, you are with me, always with me, because wherever I go, I know wherever I go, wherever I go, I know God is with me, wherever I go, I know wherever I go, wherever I go, I know God is with me.
Come on, come on. Whoa, 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 with me, with me. Whoa, 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 with me.
He is.
Whoa, 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 with me, with me. God is with me.
Yeah.
Whoa, 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 with me, with me. Whoa, 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 with me.
Always.
Whoa, 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 with me, with
hey.
Me. God is with me.
Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends, at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Hi there, I'm Lucy, and my grandma gave us this music player for the clubhouse. Melody?
Good morning.
Can you please play us some marching music?
Playing marching music?
How cool is that? I love marching music, so I bought these rhythm sticks to keep time. Can you use your hands and clap along with me? Hands up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's great. Now let's go slow. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now let's go super fast. 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4. Woof, you guys did great. You can put your hands down now. Marching music is so much fun. Sometimes I imagine what it would be like to lead a real marching band. Wow, how amazing would that be?
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Lucy. Who? Who? Marching around in time, are you?
I sure am, Ollie. I love marching music so much.
Marching is lots of fun. Hoo, hoo. So I've got a marching story for you. Listen to this. Just follow me through. Hoo, hoo.
Follow me through. Follow me through. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Oh, hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. And look what I've got today. It's a ram's horn. It's like a trumpet for our story. And boy, is it a story. Do you want to help me build it? Ha-ha! Great! Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now, we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Today's true story from the Bible begins with a guy named Joshua. Now, Joshua was the leader of God's army. One day, God told Joshua that he was going to take the city of Jericho. Except, look! The city of Jericho had a huge wall that went all the way around it. It was big, it was strong, and the city was very hard to get into. I don't understand. How can Joshua and his army take the city if there's a huge wall around it? But Joshua trusted that God's plan would work. God told Joshua to take horns like this and march around the big wall blowing trumpets one time a day for 6 days. What? Blow trumpets and march? Joshua didn't understand how God's plan would work, but Joshua trusted God anyway. So, Joshua gathered his army and got ready to march around the big wall. Everyone, stand up. Now, get ready to march in place and blow your pretend trumpets. Ready? Go! March, 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 march. They march on day one. They march on day two. Day three. Day four. Day five. Day six. And then stop. That was awesome marching. You can sit down now. Great job. On day seven, God said, I want you to march around the wall 7 times. Then when Joshua says go, give a loud shout. Okay, but not until Joshua says go. So Joshua still didn't understand. How would shouting and trumpets break down a wall? But Joshua trusted God. So they started marching around the city. Ooh, can you count with me? They marched around the city. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, and then Joshua said, go! Everybody shout! And the wall came down. They won! Great job, everyone! Woohoo! Wow, God is amazing! Sometimes we may not understand how God's plan will work, but we can trust God. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can trust God?
I can trust God. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can trust God?
I can trust God. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Joshua trusted God's plan, so he went for a long march. Hoo, hoo.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, Joshua trusted God's plan and marched around the walls, and they fell down. I can trust God's plan too. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! Maybe God has a plan for me to lead a marching band sometime. I better keep practicing. Melody, play another march, please.
Playing marching music.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2.
I trust in God.
I am not afraid. Psalm 56:11. I trust in God. I am not afraid. Psalm 56:11.
He's got a plan. He's got a.
Yes, he do.
He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. That's what I know. That's what I know. That's what I know. That's what I know.
Let's go.
I know that I can trust him.
Yeah.
I know that I can trust him.
Yeah.
No matter what the season.
Yeah.
His plans are for a reason.
Yeah.
I know they are good. I know they are blessed. The reason I know is because he said he's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. That's what I know.
Oh, that's what I know.
That's what I know.
Oh, that's what I know.
And when I'm feeling so sad, hey, when I am afraid, God will never leave me. No, 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 His love will never change. I know they are good. I know they are blessed. The reason I know is because I said He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a plan for me. He's got a really, really, really awesome plan for me. That's what I know.
Oh, that's what I know.
That's what I know.
Oh, that's what I know.